Okay, one thing I want to go over real quickly is that half pad slide. Eric's going to show us here how you really lead with the pad. You want that thing down on the ice, covering all the way to the post. Okay. Amazing how many pucks get stopped by having that pad down on the ice. And it's a hard thing for kids to learn, so you got to really stick with them on it to get that thing down there. Cool.